He's the number one, God's favorite son. His flowing robes reach down from heaven. His hands will touch you, build the world.